Welcome to Advantage Sign Supply's Application Resource Center. These videos are intended to help Advantage customers with product information and technical tips on the products and services we provide. In this video, we will be showing the many uses of the Graphtec FC2250 Flatbed Plotter. The Graphtec FC2250 is available in three sizes, 24 by 36, 47 by 36, and 68.5 by 36 inches. The table is available with an electrostatic or vacuum bed for holding down heavy media. The FC2250 features a dual head design with each head having a different maximum force, 500 grams for tool 1 and 1,000 grams of force for tool 2. Numerous blade types and creasing tools are available for a versatile cutting and creasing solution. At Advantage, we use the FC2250 for our swatch book production. It allows us to die cut perfectly registered swatch books. The Graphtec uses an optical auto registration mark sensor, or ARMS, to detect and cut printed materials. ARMS allows the plotter to correct for slight sizing changes and media skew on the fly. This process is controlled using Graphtec's own plugin for Adobe Illustrator, Corel Draw, or with many popular RIP solutions. Once the registration marks are detected, the plotter will then cut the printed shape with amazing registration. In this example, we are die cutting completely through the release liner on a PSA vinyl. This machine is commonly used in the production of garment patterns, shoe patterns, package design prototyping, monument and stone sandblast masking, industrial films for electronics, magnets, reflective signs including engineering grade materials, and offset printing blankets. The included software allows direct plotting out of Adobe Illustrator and Corel Draw. Many RIP solutions can also drive the FC directly, including Caldera, Onyx, and Flexi. Visit AdvantageSignSupply.com for more product information, technical tips, and easy online ordering.